Thank you. Froberger was one of the most well-traveled musicians of the 17th century. He went everywhere, met everyone, and wrote music in practically every style available in his time. I'm going to play a toccata which shows his Italianate style. It is a five-part piece alternating free and rhythmic sections. Keyboard players are fond of referring to a musical gesture known as the Froberger Rocket. This is a very fast scale that either goes up or goes down, followed by a dramatic pause. This piece has four of them, but two of them, or one of them at the end, happens simultaneously with both hands moving in opposite directions. It's a very interesting moment. Thank you.
I'd like to thank you all for coming, and thank you for Jim Morrow and the Middletown concerts and all these amazing productions that you have here. You know, not only they're providing music for free in the middle of the day, in the moment that more than ever we need beauty and music, and but they're live streaming and they're coming here and do it. So thank you so much, and let's give them a music. I think it's very important to support these initiatives, you know, nowadays more than ever. So thank you, Dean, for having us, and thank you, Peter, for this fantastic musician to be here. Thank you. Thank you.
that was social distancing.
Well, yes. I had my twin shot.
Thank you, Claire.
Thank you,
Peter, for a wonderful program that really paid tribute to our veterans, which we have today, and to all of you who braved Fifth Avenue to get here, and those of you watching on the internet, thank you for joining us. I thank all of you who've supported us and our donors who are listed at the bottom of your program. It's a very important part of all this. I'd also like to thank Joanne Floyd, who is our manager of Midtown Concerts. There's an awful lot that has to be done behind the scenes, getting the programs together, scheduling the artists, interfacing with the church, and I want to thank her especially. Next week, we have two of the young Juilliard hotshots. We have Rachel Prendergast and Nicola Canzano. They have a very interesting and new take on Baroque music. Nicola, in fact, has written a large number of works in Baroque style, but he'll be concentrating next week on actual Baroque music, but it's interesting to hear his take. So I hope you will all join us for that concert. We will see you all next Thursday. Thank you.